Lane College held its annual opening college convocation this morning. 39 News spoke with some student leaders who are looking forward to a successful new year.
Excited. I've been preparing for this semester since last semester, so I feel like this is the semester that will propel us forward for the rest of the years to come for Lane College.
Jordan explains that one of his goals this year is to continue the tradition of unity on campus.
I'm big on community. I believe that if you have a good community, like Mr. Malik Lockhart said, like it takes a village. If we all treat Lane College like that child and we are the village that raises it, Lane College will be the best that it can be.
SGA President Malik Lockhart explains what this event means to him as a student leader.
This means a whole lot to me, you know, being able to influence the younger generations of new freshmen and be able to guide them and celebrate God at the same time and open up the school year.
Lockhart looks forward to making some exciting new changes to Lane College in the upcoming semester.
I look forward to improving security on campus. I look forward to starting an organization that will highlight international students at Lane College since the population is rising. I look forward to a whole lot of change, great change.
Now that school has officially started, students have several months of classes ahead until final exam time in December. Brianna Hardiman, 39 News, Jackson.